Rulers in Word help you position text, graphics, tables, and other elements in your documents. Many of us experiencing vertical rulers problem. In this video, I will show you how to fix missing vertical rulers. To restore the vertical ruler, go to File tab, and click Options. Click Display. Under Page Display Options, put Check and Show White Space Between Pages and Layout View. Now your vertical ruler is working. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to our channel for more tips and tricks.